Carl, so this is it.
So I just want to show you the screen over here. If you look carefully, you can actually see there were a whole lot of perforations. Look at these four different perforations. Okay? So what we're going to do is we're going to take out the splints now that have been in here for 3 weeks, eh?
Yes.
Three weeks. You know, guys are Canadian. You're like Americans, I guess. See my Dallas Cowboy boots.
Oh,
eh?
My word.
Okay, let's take these things out. Okay. See the size of this thing?
Yeah.
Huh? The same on this side.
Oof.
Bit of boogers, eh?
Yeah.
And?
Oh my goodness.
Sounds good, eh?
Yeah.
Okay, let's have a look and see what it looks like inside now, eh?
Yeah.
Okay. So, Rue, you can film up onto the screen now and we're going to just put on this light and have a look at it. Let's see. After a massive septal perforation, let's just see how things have healed inside. I'll just put that screen on for you as well there. Let's see. Good fun of you there. Great, eh?
I'm so happy. Yes.
Awesome. Woo-hoo. Okay, guys, that's it, eh? We're done. Thanks, Ruth.